He went home very slowly and was careful afterwards never to be cheeky to Gordon again.